They're having fun. I wonder if they've been drinking. Ah, Meruru, quick, run away! Huh? But I... No, you don't. Mission complete.
Colonel, I have secured May.
Well done, Private Hannah. We now have one more companion for our drinking campaign. Thumbs up, soldier.
I was too late. Why did they need to take another victim? Oh no! I've been captured! So what are we talking about? You're about to find out. The nightmare has only just begun. I think the festivities are starting to wind down, so why not call it a night now?
What in the world are you talking about? Are you drunk or something?
Yeah! We only started drinking like 10 hours ago. We can't stop now.
Actually, I was hoping to get back to the workshop and get a little work done.
Nope, no working. You need to take a breath every once in a while, or you'll age twice as fast. You have to stay with me to the end, Philly. It pisses me off how naive you are sometimes.
You talk too much when you're drunk, and then the next day you don't remember any of it.
Hey there, girly!
You're so darn cute! I just want to give you a big kiss! Why are you acting like some creepy drunk guy? Stop!
Oh man! You're pushing all the right buttons! Come on, let me have a little squeeze!
What? No!
Hey! Loosen up! What's the big deal? But your innocent reaction...
There, Hannah!
Oh, Miss Esty! Thank goodness! Help me!
Trying to get to Meruru and leave me out in the cold? That's not fair!
What are you saying? Somebody save me!
No! I won't let you escape! I've always been in love with you!
Yeah!
shop. Did something happen last night? I don't remember a thing. I really can't remember. Maybe I'm better off not remembering. Ugh.
Behind me like that. That was amazing.
Oh, well, I just saw you here, so I thought I'd come and say hi.
It's okay. I was just kidding. I was just lost in thought about my job and didn't realize you were there.
Oh, so what is your job?
Simply put, to investigate your kingdom. I have to make sure no problems crop up before the merge. There are differences in our cultures, as well as our values. Even when both sides accept it, merging can be difficult.
I see. When you put it that way, becoming a single republic is a pretty big deal.
You're absolutely right. So I'm here to find out more about the people of Arland. Observe what they do on a daily basis, how they act, how they think. The people here are very interesting. Even on a personal level, I couldn't be more excited.
So how do you investigate people?
Oh, I just watch them very carefully. Do you feel like you fully and completely understand the people around you?
You mean like Rufus and Kana? I like to think so.
Do you now? You know, most people don't even understand their own true nature. Maybe you have a side you only show to strangers. Maybe you have a side that comes out only when life is on the line.
Wow, that's kind of creepy. Have you been observing me too?
No comment. But you don't have anything to worry about. Just relax and be your normal self.
That just makes me even more curious.
I think maybe you have the wrong idea. If you like, we can investigate together next time. I don't mind if it's you.
Huh? Can I really?
Of course. I'll come find you when I'm ready. I hope you're excited.
Okay, we'll be like some detective team out of one of those books. I'm real...
Thank you. teacher and a great alchemist, right?
That's right. Other than Ms. Astrid, I'd say she's the best alchemist in the land.
Wow.
Looking at Rorona now, that's pretty hard to imagine.
Did you say Rorona's name?
Yep.
Are you interested in alchemy, Miss Rorona?
Alchemy?
Rorona doesn't know about that.
I guess she doesn't remember that she used to be an alchemist.
I don't think so.
Even if she got younger, I don't think her memories simply disappeared.
The potion of youth doesn't actually turn back time. It just changes the person's appearance.
Therefore, Rorona should still have the memory of alchemy somewhere inside her?
That's right. It's possible for her to recall those memories, if we can get something to trigger them.
Maybe she could teach me more about alchemy if her memory comes back. And experiencing alchemy again might...
Even if it can't change her physical appearance, it might bring her memories back. Yeah, it's worth a try.
Great! Then let's get started right away!
Now then, today we're going to have a quick lesson on alchemy. Okay! First, let's go over the basic steps for creating a supplement.
No!
She answered so fast.
Miss Rorona, you're an alchemist, so you have to learn lots of different things.
Rorona doesn't want to learn anything hard. I want to go play house.
This is going to be a problem. She just doesn't have any interest in alchemy.
That can't be true. She's still the same Miss Rorona. If I can draw out her instincts, she's sure to show interest. But how do I do that?
My head? Oh, you mean my crown?
Yep, Rorona wants one too.
Well, I wouldn't mind giving you mine, but I think Rufus and my dad would get really mad if I did.
Okie dokie. I don't want Meruru to get yelled at. Never mind.
Oh, I know. Rorona, if you get real good at alchemy, you might be able to make your very own crown.
Absolutely!
There's nothing you can't make with alchemy!
I think.
Ooh.
Then maybe Rorona should study. Meruru, will you teach me?
Of course! Why don't we go over to the cauldron and try it together?
Interesting. It's kind of like cheating, but it's just what Miss Rorona needs right now.
It might take some time, but we just might be able to jog her memory. You can do it, Meruru!
Thank you. Why don't you get it? If you do things that way, you're just going to destroy all your possibilities. These are our kingdom's problems. They do not concern you.
Those voices. It's those two. Are they arguing again?
Princess.
It's something dumb again, isn't it?
I can't tell you what the issue is, but I will say that on this matter, I will not compromise. That's your problem, I'm telling you. Your common sense can't fix everything, you know. You need to loosen your grip and let her do as she wishes. If I did that, she would merely do whatever seems fun at the time. I must constantly guide her on her path. You're wrong about that. She might look like she doesn't think, but don't you trust her to make the right choices? She looks like she doesn't think? I will not allow you to speak about her like that! I'm just telling you the impression that she gives off.
You guys are arguing about me, aren't you?
We're just...
That's what I thought. If I didn't speak up, you two would just sit here and argue about me all day long.
I have no excuse for my actions. Well, I just felt like I had to say something. His teaching method is way too suffocating. What good does your liberal approach do? Look at your former king. He has abandoned his duty as...
Stop fighting over me! Why do I have to yell at the girl in some lame tragedy? It makes me feel stupid. And they're not going to stop till they reach some crazy agreement. Fine then. See you two later.
He has nothing to do with this. The issue here is how it makes her feel. I understand that better than you ever could. Everything I do is for the good of the princess.
another break.
Hello? Are you here, Meruru?
Oh, Kana! Good timing! I was just about to take a break.
Just as I thought. I brought you a little snack. I'll pour some tea.
Wow! You can even tell when I'm gonna take a break? That's amazing!
Well, it's more like my sense of time is tuned to your schedule. One day I realized, whenever I find myself thinking about taking a break, you're usually thinking the same thing. So as long as I act a few minutes before that time, I'll always be able to cater to your needs.
Wow, really? I never noticed. But hey, if it works, it works. When I was living in the castle, we always woke up and ate together. Then, can you tell me what I'm thinking about right now?
Well, it's probably something like... Kana's so amazing. Maybe?
Wow, that's right! You're so amazing, Kana!
Here, your tea is ready. I thought you might be in the mood for some herbal tea this time.
Whoa, you guessed it! You're awesome! So, while we're on the subject, can you tell what other people are thinking too?
No. For example, I never have the slightest clue what Mr. Rufus might be thinking. The same goes for Lord Desier. Oh, but sometimes I can guess what Mr. Lias is thinking.
Oh yeah! I might be able to do that too! I've known Lias forever!
But anyway, you're the only one whose way of thinking I can really understand.
I see. I just thought maybe you could find some extra work if you could tell what everyone was thinking.
It's okay. The job I have right now is perfect for me. Besides, I just want to be by your side, Meruru.
Thanks. Then you have to stay with me forever.
Yes, of course.
Thank you. Thank you.